How does it feel to actually have the award in front of you?
It feels good, man. And Chasing State has just won an award, and Claire McGuire, who's on tour with me, I just saw that she won an award.
Was it a surprise?
I think everything's a surprise, man, for me. I don't think in general people that deserve to win things usually win.
Except this time, obviously.
Except for this time. So it was a surprise, and everything I'm kind of experiencing right now is a nice surprise, because I don't expect anything. Do you know what I mean? I'm kind of a little bit cynical about a lot of things, and so when nice things do happen, it's a nice surprise, pleasant.
Obviously, the last year or so has been huge for you. Just keeps going, yeah. Going. How's your life changed? Like your sort of daily life?
It hasn't really, man. Do you know why? Because I'm working every day. I haven't had a day off in like 4 months. I just directed a feature film. I never had a day off before, during or after that, because I went straight on tour. So I don't read the papers, I don't watch the TV, purely because I'm working every day. So I'm slightly, a little bit unaware of how big this has got, and then people make me aware of it again. I still live in a rented apartment, I drive a Renault Clio, I have a cat. I don't know, man, it's the same.
And the film stuff as well, I mean, if you had to choose one or the other, would you ever make that choice between music and film, or do you think it's the same, you know, it's you're an artist and you do all of it?
It's all part of the same compost heap, as words of Brad Pitt in Fight Club. For me, man, expression is expression, whether I write a book, write a poem, or I paint a picture, or, you know, I do music, or I do hip-hop, or reggae, or whatever the hell, or I do film, it's the same thing. As long as I'm expressing myself, that's the most important thing, and I would never choose one or the other. You know, they're both as important as the other. And also, it'd be a discredit to the film that I just made, you know, if I was to say that filmmaking was just a hobby for me. It's not. I'm, very, very kind of serious about it, man. You know, I'm a storyteller first and foremost. That's the most important thing about me. Everything else is secondary.
Nice one. Let me move on. Thanks very much. Cheers.
Thank you very much. Cheers.